All right, I'm starting the game. What? What is it saying? Oh. Garrett?
Yeah?
We're not playing GTA.
I know,
we're playing the forest. Now that I think about it, I should probably tell the audience what I'm actually doing. I'm playing the forest with my good friend. Hello, Garrett.
Hello.
I really hope that's being great, because it's not. I sound like a cracker. This is not picking up, Garrett. Alright, I think it picked up. How's that new PC, Garrett? Bananas. Hey, Garrett.
Yep.
I have an idea. You think we should add Discord so we can actually like talk to each other on the PC instead of our phones? Yeah, sure, like, we're already playing our game. Really? Hey, Garrett. He said, I want a big banana.
No.
Okay. Wow, mine looks the same. Bro. Garrett. You want to know how big Virginias are? They were named after a state. Alright, thank you. Okay, Garrett, don't freak out. But if you look in your inventory, we have walkie-talkies.
Whoa, what?
Yes.
I don't
know
what
my inventory has. It's I.
There
we
go.
Can you hear me?
Can you hear me? Yeah, I can hear it.
You can quick open it by pressing Q.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes.
It's glitchy.
This is where we hit. Wait, you try. See if I can hear it.
It's got a delay. No.
Okay. Oh my. Yeah, we're really a guy.
What?
I said, yeah, we're a guy.
Not my day.
I said you're a weirdo.
Bro, I swear on God, it sounds like how is your day? Bro, if you actually go into the boat, if you look on a milk carton, I'm on it. There is no physical possible way we are going to beat us. Where? Bro, we need some equipment because that's an achievement right there if we kill that. Thank you. Hey Mom, you're not only saying hi to Gary, you're saying hi to his viewers. Bro, I got some jelly for you. Either purple or red, I can't decide. Yeah, blue's good too. The only problem I have with Jolly Ranchers is if you put them down for 1 second on something, they get 10 times as sticky. Take that. Bro, I just opened a bag and that Jolly Rancher smell just went everywhere and I love it. Hey Garrett. Yeah. Have you ever had the combo of purple, red, and blue? It's really good. No wonder they couldn't find us. They kept being stuck in the snow. Garrett, also, you know like cliffs right there? We can climb those with the rock axe. I know. You know what else? If you combine your backpack, you can actually hold up the four stuff now. Okay, last time we built, okay Garrett, the last time we built here, we nearly died because of our daily visits. Oh yeah, their chicken leg looks like meat. Yes, they do. Literally at the top of the corner of the screen right now, they're looking at me. I have a webcam, so they know what I look like. I'm talking about in real life. I like bananas. Hi, Garrett. Wanna go get the modern axe? Alright, we have to go jump off the cliff. Cause if we die, we,
start in the cave.
Okay. Alright, so now we have to just die. Look, I know it sounds rude, but we just have to die. Okay. I keep hitting stupid rocks on the side of it. Why they kept getting stronger and stronger? Because you know how they like to climb up trees and like spook you? The more trees you cut down, the more they hate you. So that's why they kept getting stronger. I mean, mine is numb right now. If you're not... Oh, yeah. Exactly. Right now. Alright, soon I will be dead.
Yeah, what?
Oh. I'm at the bottom of this cliff, jumping. Hey, Garrett. You want to know the only person who could beat Kobe in a basketball game? French fry. I mean, thank you. He'd be passing around the ball. So, oh Jesus. Hate this. Yeah. I'm sorry about that. Technical incompetency.
I don't know how to say it.
But you know what I'm saying. Yes. Alright, Garrett, I'm dead. Alright, good. So now, why am I not in the cave? I am supposed to be in the cave. Speed run. Oh crap. Garrett? There is a crazy man with a stick looking at me funny. Garrett, you might want to get yourself fast because this guy doesn't look like you. Or maybe you have to hide by a camel. I don't mean. Hey Gary, after you revive me, you'll get an achievement for reviving. on the hill. Billy Bob. Garrett? Can you drop that? Yeah, we gotta chop them up. Alright. Alright, before we do anything, I need to measure. Because he's rooted than you. Alright, you chop up. You chop that up. There is another one? We just started. Hopefully them seeing me just chop up the friends will scare them away. I got a question, Garrett. The most clean place I've just now realized in all the cannibals is the butt. Like, if you look, the most cleanest place is right there. Oh, I can't carry any more arms. There you go, Garrett. What? I can eat them. What's the problem? Garrett? You look like Shaq's son.
You look like
Shaq. He actually has four. Remember in the last Shrek? Alright, Garrett. So, I have an idea. We didn't stop the fire. It's gone! Garrett? I got a question. Am I your son? Alright, now I gotta give you a weapon. Yeah, for achievement. Remember, I'm trying to get achievements. Take it. Now I gotta make that speech again. Bro, I promise you, if we just make birdhouses, my last playthrough, I had like 400 feathers.
You had
400 feathers? Over. Alright, Garrett. I have an idea. Well, that means we're entertaining and they're staying. Watch out. I said watch out. Hey Garrett, I'd watch out. If you see what I'm doing, you understand. No? Never mind, I'll take it back. That freaked me out. That stump freaked me out. I thought it was like a bear or a boar looking at me. When I saw that, I'm like, they added bears in the game? Hey, Garrett. If you look up, you'll see some wood heading in your direction. Yes. Jesus Christ. No. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Garrett? I nearly, lost my other game. There's a crazy man that's bald, middle-aged, looks like he's bald. I'm not sure if it's a woman or a dude. Oh, jeez. My jolly rancher almost fell out. Alright, good thing I just saved because, I gotta go. Away from these crazies. And they're gone. I'll be right back. Alright, I had to stop the-